That's right. One thing she sure won't miss, the last game between Missouri and Illinois in the arch rivalry series. It's a Tiger Labor Day tradition in St. Louis that ends this year. KOMU8's Parker Lapine explains what this means for Mid-Missouri.
Both MU and Illinois fans marked Labor Day weekend as the start of college football and the renewal of the school's gridiron rivalry. But 2010 marks the end of the game in St. Louis. The schools decided 2 years ago not to renew the series.
One of the reasons I think that both schools felt that might be a good time to end the series was because of it really limits us and hamstring on our home schedule.
Eliminating this out-of-town season opener can bring benefits to Mid-Missouri.
Having one less neutral site game means the Tigers could have one more home game. That bodes well both for the university and downtown businesses.
Football Saturdays are big. They are the sixth biggest that we have of the year, followed probably by the day after Thanksgiving. But there's a lot of people come to town, so there's a lot of people that come through.
Another home game would mean more visitors to Columbia and more money flowing into the local economy, something Dillard can't pass up.
I enjoy the game that's in St. Louis, just like I've enjoyed the game, you know, against Kansas at Arrowhead. But certainly I can't, you know, pass up having another home game.
Any hopes if Mizzou adds a home game in the future, fans will show their spirit at Furrow Field. Parker Lapine, KOMU8 News, Columbia.
And there is no word yet on if or when the two schools will renew their series on the football field.